Pendletons are here again. Rich and mostly clean. Can't ask for more than that.
It's the ladies!
Morgan is down in the steam room with Lulia. Custis is in the gold room with Violetta upstairs. Bunting's the only one left.
Oh no, not tonight. He's crazy. And I have to use that thing on him. Ugh.
Oh shit, if I can get up under the table, I'll be fine.
He's blindfolded anyway. Just shock him and leave.
So this is kind of creepy. I feel like a creeper right now.
Don't worry, I won't.
I'm gonna take this son of a bitch out, though.
Hans dies.
So if I had to guess, he's gonna be near. Yep. What the fuck? I just like went into like a wall or something. Is there something hanging there? No? Alright. That is weird. 28, 22. Look at that heart thump. That's so badass. So realistically, the thing I need to do right now is just keep that equipped, but also
an extra mouse that can't be fed.
Fuck, I need a master key. I might have to pickpocket one of them. I think I do. Fuck. I can always go up there like this. Sorry if I'm being a little quiet. I don't know what it is. I get into this kind of stuff, you know? So he's not actually in this room. His office is up there, though. Alright, ladies. Peace. I'm out of here. He's up top. As far as the main objectives, though, how close are we? Yeah, let's go up to the third floor.
Hans dies.
There's two guards right here. Dark vision is a lifesaver. Maybe there's a way I can drop down. Are they going to come out this way? No. We're good. This is the office. Mission clues are definitely helpful. I should probably use those. I was about to say, I was like, the health is getting fairly low. So this must be... Hang on, let me close this door. This must be all the different women that he works with. Look at the artwork. That is some of the coolest artwork I've seen in a game in forever. I can't really explain it. Let's go up one more.
The Hans dies.
What is this one? Nice.
The Hans dies.
Part of me fears that one of them's not going to be able to be spotted.
I want to
remind
you that if your men spend time with any of our ladies,
Hans dies.
Yes, ma'am.
No credit at the golden cat.
I understand.
That's a maid.
Do
She's Custis cleaning the
and
sheets.
Morgan Pendleton know that your men spend half their time flirting.
I could use these chandeliers to get across, but I'm worried about. This is the front. Okay. Is there just one guy there?
There's
two. Fuck that. Damn it. Gold room's way over there. Crack the shutters. So. I was gonna disable the other thing, but it just kind of goes away on its own, so. Dark vision is what I was trying to say. Why the fuck? Please tell me this holds me. Alright, we're good. This is just one of those chill out games. I sit there and I chill the fuck out. Gold room is way over there. I wonder if getting across this way is the right method. Or this doesn't look like it. Never mind. Yeah, that's a whole different thing. Let's just go back through here. Is it me, or does it just seem like a lot of stuff is just 100% optional? Like, I don't see, like, there's something down there I can grab. Everything is just so...
Talk to that nice girl again.
I don't know. Like, you don't really need to do, like, a lot. It's just one of those games, you know?
Dunstan, the Pendletons are here. You're supposed to be on duty.
The dude's drunk. He's like, get off me, bitch!
You'll get dismissed for sure.
We are close, guys. We are close. There's a steam room. What the hell are they doing?
Hans dies.
I mean, they look kind of busy, so. Let's hop down right here. Double check it. We're good. We are good. So if he's gonna be down here, or somebody's gonna be down here, it's part of the main objective, so.
Morgan will be in there all night.
More coin for us.
Oh, fuck.
Though we'd make even more if they didn't blow it on prostitutes.
My cousin's a foreman at their mine. He says the slaves have dug half a mile
anything
down,
up top?
So
anything?
Dying by the dozen from collapse or fumes. But the silver's
shit.
Almost gone.
What are they going to do?
Looks like they're gonna gamble and drink every night till it's gone, then jump in the river.
Please tell me they don't come up these steps. Where'd the other guy go? If I can bring him back. Get him before the other guy comes back around and drop his ass. I'm gonna take you back upstairs. I have to! Oh, no. Don't you slide. Where are you? Stay at your post. Please tell me he stays. Alright, that's good. Was there something in the corner right there? No, that's something else. Alright. He's just going in circles. I can do that. So the main guy is back there. To get to him, though, we gotta really treat this with respect, because if I fuck up once, it's over. It's over. I don't have to hide him, so. Okay, there's multiple routes. I can go that way, which is what I think I'll do. How about that?
An old sewer line led under his office in Parliament, and one day it flooded, and they all came rushing out. They say the other lords barricaded him in to save themselves. The screams lasted hours. He begged and called them by name.
What the hell does this even do?
What is that noise?
That's a kill, I guess. Nice. I like that assassination. It felt legit. That's the slackjaw guy. Not really worried about that. Let's see here. Primary task. I gotta go to the third floor. So I did get him, I just got the other person too, which was, I guess, a big no-no? I don't know. Just between you and... Alright. I thought there was somebody right there. I was about to flip my shit. Let's go to the gold room really quick. I see two people there. So the problem is gonna be...
I don't know.
Oh, okay.
Mask, he said. He
didn't. There's a thing right here. That actually helps me out a lot. So this guy is by himself. Look at him peeking. That sneaky bitch. Lay you down?
Who do you want me to bring tonight, Lord Pendleton?
I don't know if there's nudity in this game.
The High Overseer, for all I care. I've never been this drunk.
Some of my friends say I look like Lady Boyle.
Waverly? Is there like another way I could get in?
If I'd found those crystal deposits on my estate, I'd be throwing parties too. I'd be buying the Lord Regent's favor too, instead of begging for money from my cousins.
I didn't mean to upset you, my lord.
Wait. On second thought, maybe you should dress up like her. Yes, I think I should like to teach her a lesson.
I would be glad to, my lord. Would you like me in white or black or red?
Let me think.
This shit is tense, guys.
Waverly did always like black. Oh, was that Lydia?
Oh, he turned around. Fuck. I just wanna... I can do a sleeping dart to both of them. You know?
What?
I got his ass. How about that? I didn't kill him, though, so I don't... I don't know if that means I'm supposed to... I don't know if it said kill him or not. There was a part in their conversation where I thought about going back. There you go. Y'all got drunk and passed out. That's the end of the story. How about that? There's another one of those. That's a music player. There we go. Let's try going around. Can you go just straight up? This is it.
Who are you? Why are you wearing that mask? Corvo? Corvo, it's you! You're wearing a mask to sneak around. They told me you were head chopped off and in prison, dead, like mother. That seems like a long time ago. But you're not dead. Now we can leave. I have a plan. I almost got away twice. There's a special door to come and go for special people, and I'll show you. And if anyone tries to stop us, you can fight them. It's this way.
Alright, so we did it. Oh shit, it's lagging. I'm just gonna follow her, but she's not even trying to be stealthy about it, so... Does she know where she's going, like, for, like, the real deal, or is she just... Please, stay close. This bitch is out of control. It's been a pretty successful mission so far, though.
It's locked. Prudence, the old hag. She caught me trying to get away. Now she keeps the key with her.
You've got to find the key so we can leave.
Alright, so where the hell is she at? She's back up there. I'm gonna run it back up the way we came. Is this the same area? This is the room with the two chicks. Okay, I know where I'm at now. So let's go back this way. I'm gonna take her down. Either way, I'm getting the key. I just don't want to risk her turning around. She is unconscious. I want to check this out. That is the Hound Pits. Nice. Later, ladies. This game, I mean, it's so far, it's very detailed. I'll give them that. A VIP exit.
This place is on the river.
Oh, shit, Jess.
Come on. Come to dinner now, that's right. My sweet little birds. Come to... My. First you're here, then you're there.
Nice.
Now you're dragging us, sweet girl, across town.
I'm eating all this shit. It's mine. The outsider. Alright. Where is... So she looks kind of creepy. Not gonna lie. So they're all the way over there. I wonder if there's even gonna be any enemies. Oh shit, we're back outside, guys. Fuck. Does it really matter? I mean, I know they're all infected. But if I can just run for it, will that be the best bet? Only time will tell. You know what? Fuck it. It's going down anyways, right? If they're gonna chase me, they're gonna chase me. Shit. Just try to get the fuck out of Dodge. Okay, the guards are definitely on my ass right now, so this looks like another dead end, fuck.
You filthy mudlark.
What's up, bitches? Just leaving. I could be stealthy the whole time. Really doesn't matter. I think they're gonna just keep after me. Yeah. So it's not gonna be pretty by any means, but I'm gonna get out of here. For show.
Okay, got away.
Alright, so after an epic struggle to get the fuck out of this town, I think I'm finally getting toward the point where I can finally leave. Everybody should be there. I got stuck on a loading screen glitch.
Attention,
and it was probably the most bullshit I've ever seen in a game like this. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to get out of here. Yeah, everybody else is still there from earlier, so I'm going to run. Fuck it, I'm getting out of here. Hurry up and wrap this thing up before my game just crashes, because I got stuck on like the last two saves I had were both as soon as I opened the door I was getting shot at. So that really did suck.
Ready to go back, Corvo? You made short work of things. Get in.
All right, well, I hope you enjoyed it. I don't think I did too well in this one. I didn't kill as many, but I did get spotted a lot. So, anyways, thanks for everything, and I'll see you all next time.